121, the fifth contemplation. This will consist in applying the five senses to the matter of the first and second contemplations. After the preparatory prayer and three preludes, it will be profitable, with the aid of the imagination, to apply the five senses to the subject matter of the first and second contemplation in the following manner.